about talking doping from my person, and I'm a little bit tired with that, you know, because I was very far all the time from that. I really don't know nothing about the doping, and I am completely clean guy. I worked so much during all my career, and when I get the injury, I get the injury. I never take nothing to be back quicker, and never have no one temptation on doing something wrong. I believe in the sport and in the